And a day on the lake turns tragic into a tragic loss for one family this weekend after a 12-year-old dies. Hambersham County officials tell us the child, Brian Ramirez, was swimming with his friends in Lake Russell Beach Saturday afternoon when he disappeared from view. After being underwater for more than 20 minutes, rescue crews found him inside the swimming area. They tried to revive him. He was airlifted to a hospital where he died.